we are now seeing slight increases in, for example, people using our roads. In addition, we're seeing some increases in people using concessionary bus travel than we were a few weeks ago. Now, both of these trends, let me stress, are from very low starting points, but they are still a source of some concern to us right now. For example, the number of people who are using concessionary transport increased by almost 1/6 last week. The car traffic we've observed on major roads is less than a third of its pre-lockdown levels, but it has increased this week by about 5% compared to last week. On some of our town and city roads, traffic has been 10% higher than in the week before. So what I'm asking all of you to do today, and you know the reasons that I'm asking you to do this, is think about whether or not it is the case that right now you're a little bit more active than you might have been at the start of lockdown, and to ask yourself why that is the case. Was your journey really essential? You might think it's only you making an extra journey and that it's only one trip, and you might well feel you deserve it after weeks of restraint. Believe me, I really understand all of that. But all of it adds up. And the fact remains that if everybody starts easing off, the virus will quickly take off again and it will have devastating consequences for all of us.